It's been 19 months since he resigned as head coach of the Panthers in the wake of the Blackhawks sex abuse scandal and the release of the Jenner and Block report. Now it appears that Joel Quenneville is taking steps toward a possible return to the NHL. Per a report from TSN in Canada, Quenneville will have a status hearing with Commissioner Gary Bettman after the conclusion of the Stanley Cup playoffs. You might remember when the coach was forced to resign after the Jenner and Block report was made public in October of 2021. Bettman never formally banned Quenneville when it was decided that he would resign. But he did say that he would have to meet with him to set conditions for a return. Second in NHL history with 969 coaching wins, including three Stanley Cup titles and nine playoff appearances with the Blackhawks, the Jenner and Block report was critical of his and others' handling of sexual abuse allegations made against former video coach Brad Aldridge by Kyle Beach. More on Quenneville in the story below or WGNTV.com.